New details tonight on a woman who cops believe targets the elderly, saying she's been on a crime spree for months stealing cash from those who can't fight back.
And Action 7 News reporter Liz McKernan explains.
85-year-old Miriam Arnold can now breathe a sigh of relief. Her alleged attacker, Ashley Martinez, is behind bars.
I want her to stay in jail where she belongs, because she's a bad guy.
Police say Martinez forced her way inside Arnold's home, stole her purse, and shoved the 85-year-old to the ground. But this isn't the first time Martinez targeted someone 60 years her senior.
We actually believe that she goes into people's homes and tries to befriend them in some way and then steals from them. Whether or not they know it is still unclear.
Just a few weeks before Arnold's attack, police say Martinez pushed a 79-year-old man out of the way to steal his cash. According to court documents, Martinez had gained the man's trust over several months before she started asking for money.
If she's desperate enough to force her way into a frail elderly woman's home, there's no saying what she's capable of beyond that.
Arnold says she's not surprised her fellow peers are targets of Martinez.
I'm not too surprised because it seems like there's a group of people that try to take advantage of those who are a little older. And just because we're older doesn't mean we're dead.
Arnold just hopes others won't get hurt.
She hurts people and she's thoughtless and careless, and that's a terrible way to earn a living.
Liz McKernan, KUAT, Action 7 News.
Martinez remains behind bars tonight, accused of several felony charges, including aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Police believe there could be other victims. If you have any information, you're asked to give them a call.